Our best chances for rain are going to be in the first part of the day, I would say through lunchtime. But in the afternoon, we could still see the chance for an isolated shower. High temperatures are only going to top out in the mid and upper 60s around the Las Vegas Valley.